What's up, guys? About to play this Overwatch beta. About to have a hella fun. Gonna mess with my little card right now. Too much stuff, but I definitely want to switch my player icon. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Don't know if Pinoch is gonna join or let me go see him and go join his party. Cause this isn't going nowhere. Yo, what's up, man? Oh shit, yo, what's up, man? Low key, I was gonna tell you, I'm about to get out of the party. Because I noticed every time we were in parties earlier, nobody else could hear us. So when I was trying to tell people like to move
Probably
back.
trying to communicate.
Yeah, the people without mics weren't just, they didn't know, so they were just dying. They wouldn't listen to me when I'd tell them come back so I could heal them or anything, 'cause me and Jacob were in a party
Okay.
and I'd noticed like, okay, they can't hear us.
So you want back out? Is that what you're saying?
Well, we could still do like with a group that we're in. I'm just talking about just the PSN party. I'm gonna just leave that.
Okay, yeah, I'll back out of this.
Okay. Cool.
Just the game chat sucks compared to
Nah, I feel you on that.
party.
I do feel that. The only thing, though, like I said, it's just for the people that don't, because there was so many
Yeah,
times me
no,
and
I
Jacob were
feel
playing earlier where if I was able to communicate, it would have been so much help. Because there were so many times I was like, behind you! And then I'd remember, like, okay, yeah, they can't hear me. And then they die.
It'd be
Was
nice
there.
if we had some more players on.
Oh, I was gonna say if you knew anybody, but if not, I knew some people that are playing. I'm not sure if they're in groups, but let me see.
Yeah, for sure, I'm down. I'm surprised more people are playing this right now.
Same here.
I've got you're the only person playing right now.
Really?
And I have like 20 people on. That's surprising.
Rubio, I think we were playing with him yesterday. Name just sounds so familiar. Now, I got another friend, Lord Fatis. See if they join. Now I'm just looking at my little character stuff I got.
Yeah, I'm just messing with that too.
Yeah, they have so much cool stuff. I've just been looking at everything. Just stuff for days.
Oh shit, I haven't played as McCree yet. He's the only character I haven't played.
Which one's that? Let me see. Let
The
me
guy
get
with the
here.
revolver, the old West looking dude.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I haven't played as him either. I've seen a lot of people use him, and he looks like he works pretty good.
Yeah, I'm gonna try him out.
Him, who, let me see, him, and think I might have played as every other character, just him. So I tried, even tried Lucio once, the healer guy. He was one of the healers I kind of... I seen other people use him well, but me, I couldn't care for him.
Yeah, I didn't really like him either. He's an interesting character, though. He's got, like, the base, like, gun. It, like, shoots, like, the dubstep. Like,
nah, yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. And then, like, he could, like, roller skate on the walls, so he could, like, slide on the walls. And I was like, that's pretty cool.
I didn't notice that. I never did that.
See, I saw my friend streaming it, and I saw him using it, and that's when I saw it. I was like, what? You could, like, jump and, like, to the side of the walls like Black Ops and just run on the side of it with him. I was like, oh, shit.
That's pretty cool.
Same thing with Genji. Like, you could, like, double jump on wall, like, most of the walls, and, like, you could get up to really high places with Genji, I noticed. Like, at first, Genji I didn't even know that.
The very best character for that is Pharah.
Is that the sniper girl?
Because she's got the jetpack. No, that's the jetpack.
Oh, okay,
jet
no, okay,
she,
no, okay,
she can
okay.
go super high.
Same thing, the sniper girl kind of can too, with that grappling hook, I noticed.
Yeah, the grappling hook's pretty...
Not as high, but it could help you. It helps you. When I was using her, I was using it to either get me in high places to snipe or get me out of a situation where I was getting fucked up.
Uh-huh.
Like, oh shit, I'm getting shot, and then just grapple my way out of that shit like Batman.
Yep.
I don't think they're coming though, so I'm gonna just start this. Hopefully, right. Maybe we'll find some people in game. I've met some cool people.
How do you
playing.
Change your? Oh, never mind. I found it.
Oh, okay, I thought you were gonna ask that the little icon thing.
Yeah.
They have a whole bunch of those too.
Welcome.
Hollywood.
Are you just sticking with the healing, or...?
For the most part, like, I have been, unless... There was a couple times where I'd switch just because I was, like, so tired of this shit. I was like, dude, I need to kill somebody. Like, I'm tired of just not killing nobody.
Yeah.
But, yeah, pretty much all the, like, the whole time I've been playing with her and getting, like, way better with her. Because she has a little pistol, it doesn't really do shit, but it helps a little bit, at least to hurt him.
Mm-hmm.
And then I just switch over back to the little rod and heal you guys and boost your attacks.
Damage increased. Healing stream engaged.
Wait, I'm trying to find... Okay, you're over there. I was like, wait, where are you at?
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Let's get
an ultimate. Got anybody watching your stream?
Not yet. I just started it right now. I literally just started playing, too. I was about to message people and see, like, if I could group up with somebody, and that was right when you sent me that party invite, and I was like, oh, cool. I figured, okay, he's probably about to get on. Whoever's Reaper, somebody's coming right now, too. Stairs. Careful.
Did someone call a doctor?
Oh. Yeah, I don't really... I'm not feeling this guy.
Oh, fuck. Gotta get out of there. No, get out of there. Oh my god, no. Shit, I got killed. Damn it.
Yeah, I don't like this guy. He's not that good in my opinion.
Back to square one.
With the revolver dude or whatever, I can't remember.
Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Damage increased.
Going with my rocket chick.
How is this dude going? Just to fall back down and go to the same
damage
place? What the fuck are you doing, dude? This guy's definitely lost. I'm not following him.
I'm taking care of you. You're ready to do some damage. heroes never die.
Look behind us. Behind you. Look, he still got murked. Trying to help him out too. Yo, what the fuck are these fools doing? That guy was just standing there. Taking that shit. I need health. Shit. I'm right behind you, Peyton. I see you guys. I'm healing you. Oh, they're all back over here by the car. Yeah, somebody, one of these brute dudes need to stay by here, because I definitely, as a healer, I can't do that shit. I don't know where the fuck these fools are going.
Hey, you got some heals?
Yeah, where are you? Okay, I see you.
I'm up right here.
They're all right here by the car too.
I'm taking care of them.
Oh my gosh, dude, thank you.
Shit, no problem. He's fucking shooting the shit out of me. Oh fuck.
5 kill streak. Woo!
They're getting that car up in there though. We're definitely about to lose, because our whole team's over here doing I don't know who's what, and they're over here pushing the car to our side.
It's time.
Yo, I'm trying to figure out what the fuck are these people doing. After this, I'm gonna back out, because whoever's on our team doesn't know what the fuck they're doing.
Alright, I'm down for that.
Nah, yeah, because these fools weren't even blocking it. They were, like, rushing to their side, like, if we're supposed to take their side over or some shit. Because I was watching the other team, they were just on the car like it was nothing. Like, me and you were right there, and the other team was just exempt.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Yep, there you go. Right behind you.
Immer unterbricht sich jemand bei der Arbeit. Schaden verstärkt.
Yep, I'll back out.
So yeah, I'm gonna back out and send you to, because dude, those players suck. No team like effort. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Already that shit.
What up?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, I wish we had a group of guys that would play this and everyone had their own, like, someone played assault, someone played, you know, defense.
That's how we had it earlier, like a little bit earlier. Who was I playing with? I don't know, but we got six people, and then we were all like a whole team, and it was perfect.
That's pretty dope.
Now it was just going smoothly because I was healer, one was brute, and everybody was compromising. Oh, we need a brute. Okay, I'll do it. And then, like, you know, it wasn't nobody like, nah, I'm playing this character.
Yeah.
Deal awesome. With it.
He probably did a good job.
Yeah, that's why I was healing. I got pretty good at it. Like, it's just, like I said, kind of just the communication. Like, sometimes, like... Mm-hmm. Like, because before, like, I didn't know if we were in a party, if they could hear us. Because I know some games you can, some games you can't. But then after a while, I realized, like, people must not be able to hear me. Because I keep saying, like, behind you or this with their name. And they're just not responding to anything I say.
Yeah.
Or, like, come over here, let me heal you. And I was just like, okay, I don't think they could hear me. But once we had, like, the whole crew.
I haven't even played this map yet.
Oh, this map's cool.
Wow.
Yeah, there's a lot of maps.
Let's see where everyone's going. Yeah, they must have, like, every single map in the game. Like, shit. I'll be
watching. That's what I was wondering. I was like, shit, is this all the maps? Are they gonna have probably way more?
Alright, I'm gonna go... I'll go Reinhardt, because it doesn't look like anybody is going... Oh, actually, that chick's going heavy.
Reinhardt, does that have to do with the shield?
That's... What are you talking about, that chick?
Reinhardt. I'm trying to remember what character that is.
That's the big ass knight looking guy with the shield.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Cool. Dude, I didn't even know this girl could like glide like Batman. Like I could cover like you can. I'm right by you. Boosting your attacks.
I don't see anybody yet, and I like to I stay over there with this girl.
They're over here, that's why we gotta get to their side. Take A. Damn, that dude fucking rushed. He's already all up in there. I mean, he got killed, but he got right up in him already. Let me know if your health gets really low, because I'm watching it, but I'm mainly boosting your attacks up to make them stronger.
Yeah, you're doing a good job with that.
But I'm trying to watch for your health as well. Oh shit. Oh, I need to heal that guy. Okay, back to you. Fuck, back to you. Oh fuck, oh.
Alright, we got this, we got this. Damage amplified.
Okay.
Yep, we got it.
Yeah, I'm trying to make sure everybody has health. Okay, cool.
Cool. Ooh, dude, if you can boost, I got my ability, so if you can boost me when I let you know that I'm gonna use it.
That's what I was doing. That was what I was doing to my friend earlier to make sure we were murdering everybody. Because when he was playing with Reaper, I was Reaper's just ultimate already, like, you know, kills everybody and it's around him.
Alright, boost it, boost it.
I did it.
Oh, damn, I died though, but that guy, oh, thank you.
I revived you. Okay, cool. Need to heal this dude. Oh, he healed himself.
I like how it saves your ability, because, I mean, it doesn't necessarily save it, but it saves, say if I only use, like, 50% of it, it saves the amount of recharge that I had.
No, I know what you mean.
Not recharge, but my ability. Yeah.
And also, too, when you fly in the air, my L1 follows you, so usually when you glide up in the air, I could follow behind you and stay by you and heal you. Yeah, like that.
That's cool. Yeah, dude, you're doing a great job boosting my attacks.
Yeah, I'm trying to heal you guys and then, like, kind of switch over to everybody. Plus the boosting. They're all going to come from that way, where the wild guy's shooting. Ooh, shit, they're already coming. Ooh, already. Game over. That was quick. See, that's how we had a team. They worked perfectly together. Nice.
I think that's the weirdest fucking ability.
That's what I said. It works really well, but I thought the same thing. I was like, that's weird.
Yeah.
Pulls a fucking tire out and just... Bam. Got my vote. 9 eliminations. You just need one more vote for that epic.
Come on, one more. One more. Come on. Oh.
Your team probably was like, fuck that, I ain't voted. Shit, one time we whooped this one team so bad that like all our whole team that won was on the highlight board with like stupid high ranks, so they had to vote for somebody on our team.
That's funny. Well, you don't have to vote, do you?
Honestly, I'm not sure. I don't know.
I don't think you have to. They're probably just like, fuck these guys.
So I never even tried to not vote. I just usually just vote for whoever stats looks like damn, that's impressive.
I've never played this game with a full team.
Yeah, see, earlier was the only time, and it was just like randomly. We just like had enough people on at the same time. I think Jacob was on, and then I was just like, oh, invite, and we just for randomly see who joined, and then we had a full team. But then it slowly started disappearing. Like Jacob was like, oh, I gotta go, and then this other guy, I gotta go, and then like shortly everybody was gone, and then it was just me and that one like one dude again. And that was when I was like, I'm gonna go and go eat too, and then I'll get back on.
Shit, where did I put my phone?
Most of them told me they were gonna get back on though tonight, so at some point. So hopefully they do. I could get like a full squad again, like earlier. I swear, we were wrecking with the whole team. I was healing. There was, like you said, a brute. There was, like, one of everybody. Defender. It was just working so smoothly.
I'd prefer to play this Rocket chick, but I'm down with playing Reinhardt.
I didn't even know this freaking... The healer girl floats, too. Like, glides. I just keep forgetting that.
Yeah, dude, if you could just, I don't know if you noticed, but you boosting my rockets, it's fucking deadly.
No, yeah, because same thing too with,
I can take people out in, like, just a few hits.
Because same thing with people that play with, what's his name? The guy with the Gatling gun, you know what I'm talking about? Shit, I forgot.
Actually, I do not.
It's like the robot character, the one that you could turn into a Gatling gun in his body.
Oh, that guy, yeah. Well, actually, I could probably go that guy and set up to defend.
Like, that Gatling gun is stupid strong. Like, this guy, he is it. If I boost up that Gatling gun, the Gatling gun's already strong, but with it boosted, oh my god.
Hey, they're all out front.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm boosting your attacks. Oh, I gotta heal this person, though.
Oh, shit, yeah. I need to get back. I got 14 health right now.
Where you at?
Oh shit.
I don't see you.
Oh shit. I'm dead.
Shit. I tried to get over.
I didn't mean to go that way, but I don't know if you noticed. If you go on like a building top, it'll make you slide down.
Yeah, only some of them you could get on, I noticed. So,
yeah, I was forced to like slide down onto the wrong side, so I was like, shit. Keep going. I've got
you. It's all good. We're pretty much holding it down. I'm boosting their stuff and just attacking. Ooh. Got you. I feel like Vivi with all the healing I've been doing.
Nah, dude, you're a badass with that shit. Where
does it hurt? Like I said, I'm just glad they actually give you points for it. Because some games, like, they don't give you shit. I get kill assists from when you killing people and I'm boosting you, so it still gives me, like, a kill count. You know what I'm saying? It's not like they're just straight, like, oh, you don't get shit for healing. So it's actually, like, worth it now to me. Like, I'm not just getting Jude.
Well, of course, because that's that character's, you know, skill set, so they couldn't not give you, you know, points for that.
No, exactly. Like, that'd be freaking... Oh, God, that'd be horrible. Patching you up. Damage amplified. Boosting that. Boosting those attacks up. Oh shit, somebody's sniping. Be careful. They're right through this way somewhere. Yeah, you put up that ice wall perfectly. They're coming through this way.
Careful. That ice wall chick's actually like pretty crazy.
Heck yeah. I'm taking care of you. I got you. What the get
too
far.
I just wish more people had mics to communicate.
Nah, yeah, that's what I was saying. It'd be so much easier. I got you, Pinoch, with the boost.
Alright.
Whew, nice. So yeah, like that, I got that kill.
Oh, they're all right there. Oh yeah, I need some heals.
Where are you? Okay, I got you. I revived that girl too, so that kind of helped. Kill this dude. Keep it moving around. Oh, that guy's way up there. I don't think I can save him. Oh, nope, can't save him.
Damage boost engaged. Enemies here. Let's get you back out.
Damage boost. Ooh, the dragon! Alright, I'm right by you. Boosting that attack.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Ooh! Nice. Oh, snaz, another one. Nice.
See that which is
unseen. Oh, shit, she died. Got you.
Did someone call a doctor?
Changed it. Ooh, nice. Ooh. To the left.
Damage boost engaged.
30 seconds remaining.
Yeah, they ain't getting A, that's for damn sure.
We're just... They can't even get out of their damn spawn right now.
For real. It's freaking... Had no chance.
Dude, yeah, with you boosting my rockets, dude, I can just wreck the house. You probably got a shit ton of assists, dude.
Hell yeah. I already know I do. You're alive.
Oh, sweet. I hope I had to play the game. You and I, dude, probably had to play the game.
Smashing. Oh, no, okay.
Maybe not.
I was thinking when he shot that dragon, he shot it in, like, the perfect direction. Yep, I knew it. Where is the dragon? Oh, no. This is when I was boosting him. Just that was when I was switching from back and forth, you and him. Like, just boosting both you guys because we were all right there. Got the whole team up there.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
Ooh, it's level 14. I want that loot crate.
Dude, can you? What if you had two of the Mercy chicks boosting one person? What would that happen? What would happen then?
Honestly, I don't know. See, because I know you could pick the same person over. Because this is what happened earlier when me and Jacob and all of us were playing. This whole team literally picked all Reapers, but they were raping us, dude. Like, I swear to God, like, because you had to get in a tight spot to take over. So since you were so close and they were all Reapers, they were just fucking wrecking us. Like,
everyone had the shotties.
Exactly. So they were just fucking taking us out. So then one guy was just like, everybody switched to Tracer, and we all switched to Tracer, and it just came back, took the next game like it was nothing, because we were then moving so fast that the Reaper couldn't keep up. Like, doing the triple forward shooting and then reverse back to fake them, and then all of us were just moving too quick for any of them to keep up. Because we were like, fuck it, they're going to use a whole team of Reapers, we're going to use a whole team of Tracers. Not exactly. We had to figure out something to counteract it. So we were just like, fuck it, everybody use Tracer. Can't keep up from there.
I'm here.
We had pretty much all Tracers, and then one person was a healer, and it just... We came back from like a 99% takeover. Like, I was just like, we literally had zero and they had 99% about to take it and came back. I was like, oh my god. And then the next game, we just did them how they were about to do us, straight 100-0. That's why hopefully people get back on. It's so much better when we had that full team. Oh my god. Like you said, all of us pretty much had mics besides Poison, but he was still in the party to listen to us, like what we were telling him to do, you know?
And yeah, and he could.
So it was still like.
He knew it was up.
Yeah, exactly. So it was all working perfectly. I'm right behind you, though, too.
Got a guy to the left. Ooh, got him. I need some heals though. Yeah, you're good. You got me. Sweet.
Gotta heal this dude too. Ooh, be careful, man.
Yeah, they're all over there.
Where are you at? Where are they at? Okay. Oh, they're right by you. Damage behind increase. You. No. Right beside you. Try to get over there. That Roadhog dude is way too far for me to get there. That's for damn sure.
Oh, he got me. He got me.
Ooh, I got him.
Is that pistol that chick has, is that any good?
Fuck no, it's horrible, but it at least is something. Like right now, I was shooting him as much as I can and smacked him and I killed him. But otherwise, yeah, it's like, it shoots so slow. It's like, it's just like a last resort. Like, do whatever you can. Or like what I do is use it for cover fire for somebody else to move in. And then, you know. And then just switch to the healing and all that. Got you, man. Mammoth. Got you. Boy. Ooh, nice. Got you. About to take A. You're ready to do some damage.
This objective has my name written all over it.
Ooh, he fucking sniped the shit out of me. Oh, that dragon. Ooh, yep.
How did that dragon get me, dude? I used my boost to get above it.
I don't know. See, that's another thing I was tripping on, too. That was the one thing I was telling my friend I think is too OP, is that for sure. Oh, fuck.
Is that the guy with the bow and arrow that does that?
Yeah. Pretty much what most people I notice do with it is shoot the sonar to know exactly where they're at, and then shoot the dragon because it goes through the walls, so then, you know exactly where you're going to hit and who you're going to hit.
Let's get it moving. It's fucking cheap, though.
Heck yeah. Stupid cheap.
He has a sonar move? I didn't know he had a sonar move.
Yeah, the R1 I think is like a sonar arrow, and then I think the L1 is like a, you have arrows that you can bounce off like walls and shit, so that you could shoot it around a corner or something and get him. Ooh, boosted his attack right at the perfect time. I'm trying to get over to you. Oh shit. Oh fuck, where are you? You're on the roof. I gotta fucking get a clear view of you so I can jump up there. Okay, I got it. Boost in there now. Catching you up. Damage amplified. Oh shit. Protect the payload. A gun for the top. Much better.
We're all over. Rocket barrage incoming. Oh, I just wasted that. Fuck.
Heroes never die. I'm taking care of you.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Damage increase. Okay, I had damage increase. I'm healing you now.
Thank you, dude. You're a fucking lifesaver.
That's my job. Oh shit, they're all right here.
You do it well, man.
They're all over here. Healing stream engaged.
I'm here. Where does it hurt?
Kill that dude.
Don't be in the fat warthog fucker.
Got you, warthog.
I'm taking care of
you.
Let's
keep the payload moving.
Damage increase.
damage boost.
Don't let up on them.
Oh, they revived him. Ooh, nice. Rosilla? I don't know. He used that turret perfectly.
Back in the fight.
I'm trying to get back over there. Okay, I'm over here now.
Support has arrived.
Got you with the boost, Pinoch. Oh fuck, they hit me. I saw that, and right when I saw that, he killed me, this other dude.
Alright, well, I've got my special, so if they're all grouped up, I'm gonna use it, so I'll let you know and you can boost it.
Sure. Be perfect.
Get the paper. Did someone call a doctor? Listinda.
Move down.
Fuck.
Shit. Heroes
trying to make
never
my way
die.
Over there.
It's all good. Not doing too bad right now. We're pushing this shit pretty hard.
You can get some heals, I'd appreciate it.
Where are you?
I'm moving the payload.
Okay, so you gotta get up there.
Yeah, thank you.
Need to heal this guy.
Alright, you wanna boost me? Boost me if you can.
Hold up. Fuck, where are you?
It's too late.
Fuck, yeah, I was trying to heal the dude that was on critical. I'm dead.
There's a crazy ass lag to when you can hear me. So, like I said, like, boost me, but I was already doing my attack, so...
Oh, okay.
Speedy recovery.
I'll just have to time it better next time.
Die. Yeah, it's my bad, too. I was trying to get to that dude and heal him. Because I was by you until I was trying to get to him.
Damage increased. Catch you up, Bert. I'm here.
Dude, damn, you are on top of your game right there.
Ooh, he pinned me and killed me. They knew they had to get rid of me.
Dude, their whole team was right there too, so... Yeah, their fucking whole team was there, man.
Damn, they just took out those two dudes like it was nothing, simultaneously. I saw two people drop.
Yeah, what I gotta do with this girl is just stay high and don't get myself in any like super close quarters areas if I can help it.
Motherfucking Hanzo, I'm trying to save you.
Let's keep the payload moving.
Damage boost engaged.
Enemy turret down.
Where does it come?
Okay, I see you're over there. I'm trying to get over there.
Right beside you.
60 seconds.
Never die.
Ah, they're up on top.
Hey, get ready to boost me. I might use my ability in a second.
I got killed right now. I would use it though, because we're pretty much right here. We need to get it there.
I'll wait for you.
A clean bill of health.
Because the car's about to be there right now. We got 30 seconds. Fuck, I'm trying to get over there. I wish this girl was faster. Oh, there it goes. That was nice. Still overcame.
Play of the game.
That dragon. I'm telling you,
the same
dragon.
Guy who got a lot. No, never mind, because we backed out of that.
Yeah, the dragon. Shit's fucking nasty.
Damn, yeah, he just killed it. Rocket direct hits, dude. Well, I'll go with yours. Defensive assists.
Epic. Excellent.
Now that one, I was on top of my healing. That one I noticed. I was on you, switching it to everybody.
Mm-hmm. Hey, do you mind if we back out real quick just so I can check my loot crate?
Oh, yeah.
Or actually, I kind of want to stay with these guys. These guys are good. Nah, stay with these guys.
Still enough time in the wait. I'll just check it. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Okay, no, this time we have to defend, that's why. Bam, bam, bam.
I'll be right back.
For sure.
Watching over you. I'll be busy soon enough. I'm here.
My spirit grows strong.
Powered up.
Power grows stronger.
I was gonna say, we're not gonna wait right here, right? Just wait for them to fucking rush us. Better get the fuck over there. Okay.
Dude, I don't even think I've ever played this map either.
Poker boy, I think he's way too fucking close.
No, wait,
no,
is this the same one? No, yeah, no, never mind. This is the same one.
Yeah, we're just defending.
I don't think I've ever defended on this map before.
Yo, that dude's way too fucking close. He's about to get his ass killed.
The spawn was different.
Keep an eye on your health and cough.
Yep, dead. You're lucky.
I'm way far away.
What the fuck, dude? Not even that. That dude was just a fucking idiot. Like, why are you standing right in front of the door where they all come out? Like, that's a horrible idea. And you're Genji. You're gonna just take on their whole team with Genji. Yeah, right. Be realistic.
He's like an attack. He's like a guerrilla warfare type. You want to attack and then run.
Exactly. He was right there trying to take on their whole fucking team at the door. So I noticed that most people that use him don't know how to use him. They just like him because he throws ninja stars and shit. I'm not even over there. I got killed because that dude Genji didn't cover me.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying, he was just doing the most stupid shit ever, just running around and... See, their team's using him, right? This motherfucker just sliced me, sliced like three of us.
I got his ass.
A clean bill of health.
Trying to get over there. That's the only thing with the healer, she dies so fucking quick and she can't really heal herself. That's the one thing I wish. Like, I only get health and like when I heal you, and I get it at like such a slower rate than I heal you guys, so really it even still doesn't really do shit.
That sucks.
It does like just enough, like to where I can get
this,
my
this
pull.
Spot up here for you is a good spot.
Let's get you back out.
Oh fuck, I got you.
Oh shit.
They're trying to get the base now. There's somebody left right there.
Shit, dude, they're all over the place.
Damage increase. Keep going. I got you.
Oh fuck, I was trying to heal you.
Alright, that was somewhat successful.
Fuck, I was trying to get back over there and revive you. Couldn't get past them.
Heroes never die.
It's alright. I think we put up a pretty good defense. They were stuck there for a good bit.
Oh fuck. Nah, yeah. Got killed.
Ah,
Immer unterbricht mich jemand bei der Arbeit.
Scheiße, hä?
Damage increased.
She's so slow, though. Fuck, I'm trying to get over there, but to heal people is so
damn
fucking slow.
Who the fuck just killed me? Oh, that guy, because that guy drops stupid little fucking grenades.
Yeah, when he dies, fucking idiot. I hate that shit.
Yeah, that's lame.
Damage was engaged. Right beside you. Let's get you back out there.
Damage amplified. Oh fuck! He bombed the shit out of me right now.
Not fair.
I just got a triple kill, dude. That, I hope that that's the play of the game. That was pretty dope.
I'm trying to get over here to heal you.
Yeah, thank you for that.
You're ready to do some damage. Don't let up.
Ooh, bitch. I was on an 8-player kill streak. That's nice.
No.
I don't think the healers get enough credit in this game.
No, yeah, that's why nobody fucking plays as them. You get no highlights as a healer, even when I get fucking like the top of shit, you get no highlights because you don't get no kills.
No. Oh yeah, that's true.
Now, where am I needed?
You only get like a little personal highlight if you're like on the little board like that you get, but you can't get player of the game with them pretty much. No matter how much you heal or whatever. You gotta,
yeah,
you gotta kill.
It's all about the kills.
That's why nobody wants to play as her. That's the only reason I'm pretty tired of playing with her, to be honest, because nobody does, and that's the only reason I'm doing it, because I feel like you need somebody to heal. But then also at the same time, I'm tired of this shit. This isn't as fun as shooting people, you know?
Well, dude, you don't have to play it. I mean, it's nice to have you boosting my shit, because then I can get a bunch of kills, but...
Not to, that's why I like doing it. I'm not, like, it's just...
If you want me, I can try to play healer.
It's just, it's not that, it's just like, I'm just like, fuck, like... I just wish there was more people that play them, so we don't always have to, like... Oh, fuck, this guy's creeping by you.
Yeah, I feel ya.
Well, it's because I feel like you kind of need a healer sometimes, like, most of the time. But like you said right there, like, most people don't want to play as them because they don't get the credit like that, so... You, like, I literally have only seen, like, three other people besides me use her. It, like, in the, I don't know how many matches I've played.
Healing stream engaged. Like, consistently, yeah.
Just in general, I've only seen three people, other people play as her. Every other person usually plays Genji or, like, all the assault characters.
Oh, that guy just wasted that.
I've got you in my head.
Some guy just wasted his ability.
Oh shit, this guy's coming up. Oh fuck, I'm right here alone, no! Oh fuck, I'm right here alone too! Jesus fucking Christ, damn it. The fuck is this person doing? Mammoth. Oh no, he was right there covering me. A speedy recovery. There was just nobody there. Their whole team was right there pushing that shit.
Yep. Check this shit out.
Justice rains from above. Oh yeah, okay, that was when I boosted you special. I saw you flying and I started using it on you. Like right at the end, if you see like the blue flash, that was me fucking boosting your shit.
Nice, I got epic.
Okay, see, they had another healer. That's another time I've seen it. That's probably why they were doing better that time. They didn't have a healer last time. Mm-hmm. Or a brute. They were just using kind of the same assault characters.
I like this map.
66. Yeah, this map is dope. Dude, I kind of feel like they might have like even way more maps on the actual game.
Yeah, I mean, if they're showing us, I don't think they would show us every single map.
Yeah, see, that's why I don't think so either. That'd be like, I don't know. I just feel like I wouldn't do that as a company, just burning shit out.
Yeah, because once you get the game, I don't even think they should have released every character, but...
Nah, yeah, I feel that.
I'll be watching. Because then you might get sick of all of them.
Nah, yeah. Maybe they just did it too, because I know Battleborn... I think they might have did it because, like, you know, like, Battleborn did it, where they had just all the fucking characters. But they didn't have really no fucking stages.
I didn't like Battleborn, though. This game's a lot better than Battleborn, in my opinion.
It was fun at times because I was playing with like a group, but it was still wasn't like, this is way funner.
Yeah, this is way more team based.
Hell yeah.
I would like to see like a single player to this though. I think that'd be cool.
See, that's what I was wondering. There isn't no single player.
But like a 6-player like co-op single player where it's just like you're wrecking house.
I feel you. See, I think that's why a lot of people do like Battleborn, because it has both mixed. Then you could play, like, the story, and you could play co-op with 4 other friends, or however many, you know?
Do they actually have, like, a PvP mode where it's, like, multiplayer?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, and then they have, like, the... I believe so, because... That's what my friend told me, at least. Like I said, I haven't watched too much on it either, because I just wanted... I played the beta, and then I was, like... That was it for me, you know? I was pretty sure I wasn't gonna get it, you know. Damage increased. Support has arrived. I'm right behind you. The damage. Oh shit! He snatched me right out that fucking air. It was nothing. No, he's trying to take me out. Everyone,
heal up. Dude, we just wrecked those fools. I know. We got a nice group of guys here. Where does it hurt? I don't know if it's just the other team that sucks, or it's our guys actually...
Oh, up on top. Turret.
Oh, I got him. I'm right behind him. Oh, someone else got him.
Yeah, that was me. I just pulled out my little gun and started shooting him. Because he had barely any health. I got you, wolf kisses. You need some health. Who else needs health? You need health, Panoch? Where are you?
I'm done, dude. I'm dead.
Where? I can revive you. But I don't even...
Nah, I'm already back.
Okay, I was gonna say, it doesn't even show me where your corpse is at. I got you. I can do this with my eyes closed. Right behind you, Panoch.
Alright. Oh, you got the turret up there. I got him.
Fuck, that dude died. Oh shit, I should go back and revive him. Hold on. Okay.
Yeah, you're good. Go for it. My health is up.
Nah, he died. It's all good. It was, oh, he was way too far for me to even make it a chance.
Yeah.
It'd have been pointless. Okay. Got him. Oh, well, there's a sniper back there.
You're ready to do some damage.
Oh, fuck, he's up there. No. These motherfuckers are going for me. They already know. Shoot him, wolf kisses. Got you with the boost and the health. Just worry about him. Got him as a healer too, I'll heal him. Oh shit, you're on the roof, Knutch? Oh shit, I'm trying to get up there to boost you.
Oh, thanks.
The only thing with the wing thing is I gotta get a clear view of you where I could see you as well, so I could fly to you. That's the only thing.
Oh, they're all coming from...
Oh, fuck, you got me.
From that.
Woo, I just gave you that boost.
Nice.
I saw you were doing this ultimate. I was like, that'll fucking execute him right there.
Got you. Oh, I need some health if you got it.
Oh yeah, there's a guy coming out that door.
Thank you. Oh, let's break it.
Contact. Ooh, that booster. Let's
get you back out. Oh, I just revived him.
Oh, revived you.
Got me, damn it. Oh, you revived me, nice.
And then use the dragon, get out of there. Okay, cool. Healing stream engaged. Oh shit, move back a little. Okay, I got your health back up.
Ooh, got him.
Boosted you. Let's go.
Good shit, dude. I love your mercy, dude. You play such a good mercy. It's fucking awesome. Oh, if you can boost me right now.
Nah, I am. I have it on you.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna use my special.
Ooh, that boost. Okay. Ooh.
Good shit, dude. Good shit.
That was nice. Good win.
See, we had a nice, that's like a good lineup of characters there.
Nah, yeah, definitely. Woo. Nice.
Justice reigns from above.
Oh, but I'm not even on the scoreboard. I got you, dude.
Epic. Excellent.
Good looking.
Everyone on our team knows that you're a fucking badass.
I was trying to stay on everybody. Usually what I look for is, like, I'm trying to boost everybody when their health, it looks good. But when I look around and when I see critical, that's when I'm starting, like, I need to get over there to them. They need the health right now. Because then otherwise, a lot of times I was following you or a lot of the people I notice when they're in combat to boost their attack, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And then switch back. I was using the pistol a little bit more that time, though. Like I was saying, for cover fire. Like when that turret got up there, I was shooting
him. Yeah, any damage, that's going to help.
Nah, yeah. It definitely did when I shot that turret, me and this other... I don't know, if you said you were shooting him too. So maybe we both got him. Cause I was like, oh shit, when I first saw that turret take position.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be watching over you.
Hiya! Hi!
Hey.
This is where I
Hello.
Picked up the damn great.
I will not waste this opportunity.
right beside you.
Yep, I'm right beside you.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
I don't know where I should set up. Like maybe if you want to chill there, I'll try to stay in this middle spot.
I was gonna say, okay, I can reach you from right here. Nah, it's too far. I can't boost you.
Oh, it is.
I have to be like.
Maybe get behind like that rock over here. Cause
see,
then,
like,
is
this
that,
is probably the farthest I could get right here.
Alright. But I just don't want you getting hit.
Nah, I feel you. I'm boosting you though. Then I'm gonna watch for everybody's health. Oh, Wolf Kisses needs help. Oh shit, I was gonna go in there and save that girl, but she got killed.
Damage amplified.
Boost Wolfies. Oh shit, walk behind you, Wolf, behind you. Nice. Get out of there. Boost you. Use your shield, what's his name? I'm trying to get to you. Yeah. There he goes. Nice. Oh, fuck. Nice teamwork.
Let's get you back out there.
Okay. Get up to you from there, heal you. Ooh, boosted your special at the perfect time.
Increase.
I literally got up there right at the perfect time.
Did someone call a doctor?
Got you with the health. Dude, they can't even get out.
Heroes never die.
Got you. Wow, this guy died. I can't even resurrect him. Shit.
I'm taking care of you.
Oh shit. Nice, that turn dude's just right there. Just set up in the perfect spot. Oh. I could boost his too.
You're ready to do some damage.
Oh fuck. Coming this way. Be careful.
Let's get you back out there.
I got the resurrect now.
I need some heals if you got it.
Where are you? Okay. Gotcha.
I'm on top. Thank you.
No problem. Even if anybody dies right now, I got the revive, so. And I got the boost on you.
Alright, hey, get the boost on me because I'm about to, I might use my ability in a second.
Oh, I'm trying to get up there. Okay, I'm on you. Oh, fuck. Oh, I got killed. He was right by you and used his ultimate.
Yeah.
Hold him off, guys.
He was sick of us, dude.
Nah, hell yeah. He got tired of you up there and me healing you.
We did so good.
Along this house, fast as you could get over there, try to get there fast, because I could follow you with the L1. Oh, shit. Nope, the building got in my way.
Fuck.
Okay,
I'm right
now
here.
I'm by you.
Here, I'm about to use my boost, and then you'll be right next to me. Alright, you ready?
Sure. Yeah. Sure. Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Right beside you. Heroes never die.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck. They killed me. I was trying to fucking revive that dude.
Damn, I need help bad.
Oh, fuck. I'm trying to get back to respawn.
60 seconds.
I only got 60 seconds to get it to that wall. Just gotta kill them all before that. Fuck. I'm trying to get over there.
We just can't let him get to that first checkpoint, dude. We held him there for so long.
I say this guy should get. You need to get positioned on the roof, bro. Turn turret. The turret dude.
Get yeah,
the
roof. I know. Oh, the turret dude.
No, yeah, the turret dude. Mainly, because he could set up just his little turret, and I could boost him. That turret's stupid strong. He could take out their whole team like nothing. Yeah, that guy just sucks, apparently. Oh my god, yep, he just let him creep behind me. Whoever's playing with the fucking robot, you suck. Sorry. I'm not even being harsh. Like, literally, I had you healed, boosted, and you did not still kill him with him right in front of you. That was pretty sad. Some of these people, yep, they already got it here. Like, some of these people, you could do the most for them, and still fucking ain't enough.
Dude, they're like right on top of it. Damn it, they got it.
Oh. Deadstar could have easily held them off himself if he would have just listened to me and fucking turned into turret mode on the fucking roof. Could have boosted them and just ended it right there. He's one of those people that I was talking about, just on their own agenda. Looking for kills. I can't let him get past this shit. Shoot him! What the fuck are you doing?
Let's get you back out there. I'm here.
I'm not reviving you. You do not deserve that shit. Whatever your fucking name is.
Alright, there's no way they're gonna get there in 60 seconds. They're not gonna let that shit happen.
I got you, Deadstar. If you shoot at any of them, I got you boosted. Just fucking... Turret is the fucking strongest thing of that guy's moves. And with it boosted, I could, you'll just take him out like nothing. And I'll heal you if you need it. Okay, that's even better. The special. I got it. Ooh, nice. We got this. He's in like the perfect position now with the turret, like I was saying. Okay, he needs help. I was just right here watching him with the turret. Nah, yeah, we got it. They have perfect positioning now. There's no chance. They have to get past him. Yep, not happening. It's a fucking Reaper dude. He was the one that was on their team doing damage to me, at least. He was searching for me. Came in handy. Dang, he was blocking hella damage. Epic. He did a whole bunch of damage to himself. That's a shitload of damage blocked though. Holy shit, 14,000. He was just taking everything. If I have any other friends playing now. Now arriving at
Midang Tower. Alright, this might be my last game, possibly.
For sure.
One or two. It's getting late.
Yeah, I feel that.
And I've actually, no, I've never played this map.
I think I must
switch. That's crazy. There's got to at least be like 10 to 15 maps, dude, it seems like.
That's why I've said, I've still been seeing some that I haven't like seen yet. Like, I'm trying to remember which one it was. I'll be watching over you. Okay, yeah, this one looks new. Well, it's familiar to me. Okay, no, I do remember it now because the basketballs. We were all trying to shoot the basketballs into the court earlier by shooting them. We were like, let's see who can make it. Imagine it just swishes in. Woo! I'd be like, I need that on video. Oh fuck. I saw you jump. I was trying to get by you.
Where does it hurt?
By you.
Right, get ready.
Enemy contact.
Oh shit.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. I could lost you for a second in that jump. I'm trying to get over to you, Ronkoga. Behind you, Killjoy. Oh fuck, yeah. To see, they're coming from the other side too. They killed me. What the fuck is Julio doing? This motherfucker is standing here. Oh, and you jump when I fucking say that. Fucking dipshit.
Did someone call it?
Fucking do something. You're probably be the dumb fucking reason we lose. We got one fucking teammate that's not doing shit.
Hold up now.
You fucking dumbass. Swear to God, yep, they just killed him. Fuck it.
Alright, I've got my special.
Dead. Sure. Where are you at? I don't know where the hell you at. Oh, okay, you're over here too.
Oh, right here.
They're all coming.
Shit. Thank you.
I've got you in my sights. I had to heal that dude. Fuck. I was trying to get to boost you, but I had to heal that guy. Got him. Got a healing going. This is what's saving it. Dude, you're just gonna let him fucking... Oh. Fuck that guy, too. What a fucking dick.
I'm taking care of you.
Best round loss.
Of course, we have one fucking dude who's not doing shit.
I don't do good either.
No, but I'm saying, like, he's literally not moving. We're already, like...
He's not playing?
Yeah, this guy right fucking here. You fucking dumb piece of shit. I wish I could really smack you with this stick, too.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet.
And then when I said it earlier, too, he fucking jumped when I was calling him a dipshit and you're not playing. He fucking jumped. I was like, okay, he's just fucking doing this shit on purpose.
Hey, we can back out of this and get another team.
Soldier 76.
Everybody else was doing good. We were all on it. It was just him. Yeah. It was just we fucking had one dude not doing shit. Gives us one person off as advantage, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, oh, definitely.
One person that could be helping, like, a lot. Oh, fuck. They fucking murdered you and him also. So fucking quick.
Yeah.
I was just about to fucking heal you when I was healing him, and then fucking that ninja dude fucking flew in. Fuck, they got it.
Damage was engaged. I'm taking care of you.
They smoked her. She shouldn't have went out without that armor, that's for fucking sure. She is fucking so weak without that armor. It's pretty much pointless. That's when it's time to retreat with her, I noticed. I got you the hell. Oh, they still killed you. Okay, I revived you.
No, you revived me. Nice.
And I fell off doing it. Fuck. At least I revived you. I was trying to get you in. That shit killed me though.
Dude, they've got a fucking crazy defense right now.
Hell yeah, they're holding that spot down. Hella crazy.
Did someone call a doctor?
And like I said, we're missing fucking one person, so it's like, god damn it, dude. And that's the only way through, too. That's what's pretty much sucks more.
Let's get you back out there.
Yes, I killed the turret fucker.
Oh, fuck, he's done. He got his ass yanked in by fucking, what's his name? I was like, that's done. Fuck. He just ultimated the shit out of me.
No one else is gonna do it for us. Attack!
Now, where am I needed?
What the fuck is that dude Julio doing?
Damage boost engaged.
I don't think he's just not playing. I have a feeling he's just fucking probably friends with somebody on the other side, so he's being a fucking bitch.
Don't let up on them.
Why would he jump when I said that?
Defeat.
Defeat.
Let's get you
back out there. Damn.
Play of the game.
Don't tell me.
It wasn't even that impressive.
Honestly, that shit was crap. Shit was fucking crap. I'm sorry, that was fucking one kill and crap.
If I do say so myself.
We had Julio over here not doing fucking shit.
Alright, you wanna back out?
Hell yeah. Unless he left, which I don't even know if it tells you.
Nah, I'll back out. We'll have to start a new party, though.
For sure. Yeah, you can send me one or whatever.
Alright, I'll do that. Actually, are you still there?
Yeah.
Okay, I can still open my loot crate, so...
Same here. I just opened it right now. And earlier when I was trying to figure out how you get currency, like money, I noticed you get the money in the loot crate. I just saw that.
Yeah, I guess that's the only way.
From at least this, maybe there's, I'm guessing probably game modes in the actual full game where, you know, you can get money.
Mm-hmm. Alright, wait, did we still have that same guy on our team? No.
No. Thank God. You probably heard me talking shit and left. That's why I usually do it, because I want the fucking people to leave. And they usually do every time when I just keep telling them to switch or you fucking suck. Cause sometimes I'm just like, dude, they need to hear it. Like, you need to fucking... I was telling Poison Envy earlier, too, because he was shitty. He was doing sucky for a minute, and I told him, I was like, stop using the character you're comfortable with. Like, you're okay, but you could be better with somebody else. Try something else. And then he started using the... Is it D.Va? The one with the armor? He started smashing. That's what I told him. I was like, you're playing like how you play me when we play Injustice. You're playing with just who you're comfortable with. Where me, I play with everybody, so I'm pretty good with everybody. He plays just who he's comfortable with. Scorpion, Batgirl, Batman. That's it. And so I told him, I was like, you gotta try something different. You might be better, you know? Somebody else. Especially this. This is more tactical, like... That's fighting everybody. You could be good almost with anybody in a fighting game. This is all... Like, I was telling him, like, we need, like, him, like, somebody like that for, like, the team, you know?
Oh, this chick's gonna put up a wall immediately to watch. Guarantee it.
Yep. That's why it's best to usually run to the side. Usually what we were doing last time is shooting through the front like this and then running to the side so they were just unexpected because usually they're waiting for you to come through the front, you know? I'm right behind you.
Damage increase. Patching you up.
Oh fuck, there were snipers, that's for sure. Snipers on the roof. Up there. Right above you, Pinoch. Like literally.
Damage boost. Oh, okay.
Yep. I got you boosted too. Ooh, nice.
Got her.
Because he was the one sniping me. There's another one under here. Oh, good. Good, he got him.
You're ready to do some damage.
Nice. Boosted him. Brought you the health edit kid. Ooh, nice. Got another Yankee.
You got some heals.
Where are you? Okay, yeah. Got you. I'm right by you.
Securing the objective.
Nice.
I'm taking the objective. Get over here.
And we're already right here taking the objective. Holy shit. Okay, kill her. Fucking teams in here. Took that shit like it was nothing. Keeping everybody healed too. What's up? Okay, I'm right behind you, Pinoch.
Nice.
I love how you could jump. It's like the perfect teammate, and then I could just fly so high right behind you. Oh, fuck. I missed
that
jump.
Yeah, that's pretty dope. We can get around the map pretty quick.
Man, it's perfect because I can stay right by you as long as I have you, like, in my sight. Ooh, that boost. Oh, shit. Oh, that bomb still got me. I was trying to jump up with you. Your fucking suit explosion got me still.
Yeah, I didn't notice that. That's such a gay thing.
Yeah, she could... I don't know if it's like her ultimate, but she could... When she gets her whole suit...
Yeah, that is her ultimate.
Okay, yeah, because I know when she gets her whole suit depleted, she has to jump out, and then her character is so fucking weak. So you just pretty much... What I've seen, the best thing to do is run. Some people still try to fight, but... God, shoot the health. And the boost.
Tactical visor activated.
Let's get you back out there.
Ooh, behind us.
Damage boost engaged.
Contact. Yeah, thanks for the heals.
No problem. I've been having that boost on you too.
This guy's running, dude.
What a fucking pussy. Probably doing it on purpose for a distraction. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the B. Cause that guy's just distracting on purpose, it looks like.
Danke.
Yeah, he's definitely distracting while these guys are over here taking everybody out. Oh, fuck. I'm done. Really? That explosion still kills you. I was so fucking far from it. God damn it. We had him right there by the balls too.
You're ready to do some damage. Heroes never die. Rocket barrage incoming.
Ooh, that boosted special.
All systems, enemies surviving.
What? She called down one of those things like immediately.
Nah, yeah, because they revived her, so when she gets revived, she could call her suit back instantly.
Where does it hurt?
Fuck, there's a turret up there.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, that turret fucked me up. The amount of damage that thing does is insane, dude.
No, I know. That's what I was telling you earlier. Like, that with that boost is just totally insane. You could take him out in, like, seconds. Me and Jacob were doing that earlier.
Here, I'll...
Oh, fuck.
I can do that. I'll set up as that turret in a minute after I die.
For sure. Yeah, the character you're using either way is still good.
Yeah.
It's just that turn so fucking overpowering that it's just like.
Heroes gotcha. Never die. I'm taking care of
him. Okay, I'm dead. I'll switch to that turret.
The objective is mine. Catching you up.
Shoot that fucking ninja, bro. Motherfucker, dude. He's not that fucking hard to hit. Shoot him. He's dead. I tried my fucking hardest to save you, bro. Oh, God. Yeah, you're dead. That Dark Lotus dude, I'm sorry. I gotta leave your ass. You're fucking... You're dying in there. He got away fucking barely. That's because he could sprint. I would've got fucking... Had my ass fucked. Oh god. I'm gonna kill you. Still alive. No, nope, dead now. Back in the both fight. Of them. That ultimate.
Alright, hey, can you boost me by any chance? Are you like, or is everyone dead?
Everybody got killed. I'm trying to get over there right now. Okay, I'm by you. Let's get you back out there. Oh fuck, I already killed you.
Heroes never die.
Fuck.
What? The fuck?
Oh, the sniper. That's why he's straight. There's a sniper just waiting back there, plus the Reaper. They literally took your ass in like out in a second with one snipe, one shotgun blast. They have their whole team set up back there.
I got my ability though, so if you wanna, boost me.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Alright. Hold on, let me kill this guy. Oh, can you heal me first before I try to go in there?
I gotta heal this dude
too. Actually, it's going from this side.
Yeah, if we'll keep going through the front or whatever, we just keep getting killed. There's a guy coming from behind us too. Ultimate.
Yep.
God damn it.
That dude's ultimate's cheap as fuck.
That one and that fucking dragon.
I still got my. What's your chick special? Oh, the revive, I'm guessing.
Yeah, just the revive. Oh god, yeah, those two got smoked. I can't fucking do this for myself. This healing shit ain't gonna do it. Oh, they're coming through that way. Nice, that boost.
Alright, you wanna give me the...
I gotta heal this dude. Nicker's gonna come in. Oh yeah, I got you now. Oh fuck, dude. Yeah, they're sniping heavy. You gotta be careful. Especially with me, I got fucking such low health. One snipe and I'm done. Fuck, no! God damn it. Back in the fight.
The path is closed.
I'm taking care of you.
Helden sterben nicht. Heroes never die.
Fucking Reaper, dude. I swear to God, he does that shit on purpose. Yep. How the fuck is that guy get his special so fucking much? That's literally like the third, fourth time I've seen him do it.
Reaper is so gay, dude.
Is he just fucking murdering
fucking
us that much?
That fucker. I guess so.
I mean, for real, he's just so fucking gay. Like, oh, shotgun pistols, and then let me teleport to get close to you like it's fucking nothing, or run away like a bitch, and then shoot you with my shotgun pistols, like.
Alright, hey, I got my special.
For sure, I'm boosting you and healing you. This guy, see, he finally got the idea. Bring the motherfucking shield through. Thank you, thank God. Somebody was thinking.
I'm claiming this objective.
You're ready to do some damage.
Come on, someone come through that fucking door. I dare you.
I've reached the objective. Let's coordinate.
I'm gonna go around this side.
See, that girl needs to start freaking setting way more turrets. She could set turrets and just have them respawn over and over. So I don't know what the fuck she's doing. They just keep coming and coming after a while. I tried to save you. That ninja fucking... There was no chance.
Nah, it's alright.
We are out of time! Attack!
Wow. You were whooping on him too. How? What the fuck happened?
Of course, this fucker.
Fucking stupid ass special. Heroes never die. We're all fucking right here. Die. Just didn't get that fucking tattoo until now, I figured right there.
Alright, I'm backing out.
For sure. Yo, what up? Yo, what's up?
I keep forgetting that we weren't in a party, so when I backed out, I totally forgot that.
It's all good.
I wouldn't be able to say anything, but I was just gonna say, I'll be on tomorrow.
Oh, for sure. I'll probably be, I'm trying to think if I'm gonna be on tomorrow, because I might be going to San Diego to see my grandma. I'm not sure yet. But if I am on, that's why if I am on, message me, because I'm always down to play.
Alright, dude, for sure.
Sure, man. Have a good night, then.
Hey, you do the same, man. It's good fun with you.
You too, man.
Alright, later.
Late. Okay, see, now I'm going to join the party. Leave the party. Who else is playing? I thought I just left the party too. Okay, I did. Sounds so familiar. Let me go see. Sorry about that, guys. Screen's blue. But I'm still here. Oh, okay, that's what.
Mecha activated. Oh, listen.